The former Hop and Vine pub adjoins the market house and has been renovated with help from the Townscape Heritage scheme. The works funded included repair and overhaul of all original sash windows and an installation of secondary glazing. Structural repairs were carried out on the roof and roof and slate refixed. A new shopfront has been installed that will incorporate artist-designed ceramic tiling. The building is now used by the church and includes offices and a cafe.